Hey guys, I want to remind you that this Saturday, November 18th, is our free kids fishing event at El Dorado Park, right off the 605 freeway in the city of Long Beach. It's going to be a great event. This is always a fun event. Lots of kids attend it. So please bring your kids, your grandkids, and neighbors. It's going to be kids only fishing from 9 a.m. to 12 noon. And then after 1 p.m., anybody can fish there. But if you are going to fish after 1 p.m., you must have a California fishing license. But for all the kids from 9 to 12, no license required. Remember, in California, you don't need a license until you're 16 years or older. This event is open to kids from like age 4 up to age 15. And the only reason they don't have older kids in it is because everybody would have to have a license in, and we're trying to keep it all with no fishing licenses. Another nice thing about this event, it's probably one of the only days that you can go into this park, El Dorado Park in Long Beach, for free. Normally they charge like $10 a car to get in. For our event, you get there the first couple of hours of the event and there will be no parking charge. So you can come in and hang out with us for the day. Again, it's this Saturday, November 18th, El Dorado Park. For more information, call us here at the office at 562-865-3764 or go to our website at danskids.org. Make plans to join us this Saturday at El Dorado Park. I'll be there. Come by and say hello. And make sure you bring all the kids. It's free. It's going to be great fishing, lots of catfish being stocked in, and we'll have some prizes for the kids too. So I hope to see you there at El Dorado Park Saturday. Thanks, everybody.